guys. So first thing we're gonna do is brush out my hair. I just took it out of a bun. I've had it in a bun for like 2 days. I cut my hair, fun fact. So the pink is gone. And we're just gonna touch up my roots because they're gross. Now it's better to do your, if you're gonna be touching your roots with any sort of bleaching product, it's better to do it when your hair is dirtier because the natural oils will help protect your scalp from all of that really bad burn and bleachness that you will experience if you bleach your scalp. Now we're gonna be mixing our hair color, and this is the L'Oreal Excellence High Color for browns only, and it's the H2 Light Cool Light Brown. This is actually a color darker than what I used the last time. General rule is 2-to-1, so we're going to be taking our 2 ounces, roughly 2 ounces, of hair dye with our 4 ounces of 20 volume developer. So now we're gonna mix it all together. Don't forget to put on gloves, it's very important. Here's what it's gonna look like. So here's my hair post brown dye. So here's post doing my roots. I'm happy with it. It feels a little spotty, but I think that just might be my paranoia, to be honest. Let's do my ombre. Now, I ombre my hair in the last video. I think it's time for a touch up. It's still there, but it's like, I'd like a little bit more ombre. So I'm gonna be taking my BW2 bleach. I decided to invest in the massive tub since I also have to ombre my little sister's hair. And first steps first, we're gonna tease our hair into 4 sections. Now we're gonna mix our bleach. Okay. I kind of just eyeballed this, but it's fine. I washed my bleached hair. Here's what it looks like wet. Now it's damp and we're gonna put some toner in it and it's gonna be a good time. My hair is still really sticky, so I don't think I got it all out. I'm gonna be using the Wella Pale Ash Blonde T14 toner. And you know, same rule, 2-to-1 ratio. If you guys haven't noticed, I've gone through like 3 shirts in this video because I keep getting all of like the dye and stuff on my shirts so that it like gets really awkward and I can't really wear it again. And then I go to wash my hair too. And then that gets all over it. Or from the bottom go up. Now we're gonna let this sit for 30 minutes. Okay, it's been 30 minutes of toner. We're gonna wash this out and then we're gonna soak up a little bit of conditioner because I feel really bad for all the stuff I've put in my hair tonight. So see you guys after the shower. So here's what it looks like. I don't know if it's light enough. I'm feeling it. I feel like, you know, this is good. I am going to get the Wella T18 toner tomorrow when my dad opens the mailbox and things will be okay. I think that the color that we are trying to achieve is gonna happen. I think I also needed a higher volume of bleach. Okay, so this hair is not after one bleaching and toning. This is after 2 bleachings and 3 tonings. So my favorite thing ever is the Wella White Lady T18 toner. It was sold out in like 3 rookies in New York City. And then I went to like some random place in Jackson Heights that had it for half the price. Go to that random place in Jackson Heights. I will link them down below too, because they even have an online store, which is still cheaper than Rookies and Sally's. Good job, Izzy. We're just gonna go for it. I'm using Special Effects Pimp and Purple, a ton of Suave conditioner, and my handy mixing bowl. So, first thing, conditioner, then bowl. I was told you're gonna need a lot of this, so here's like half of that cup, half of the bowl. We're gonna put a little bit of this in here. Ooh, that's really dark, okay. And we're gonna mix this together. We're just gonna keep trying things until it finally works for us, because this is a learning process. Guys, I don't know if I'm ready for this. I don't know, guys. This is scary. Okay, this has been sitting in my hair for about an hour and a half. I would get up and comb it through because there's a bunch of conditioner that came out, and then reapply some of the dye about every 15 to 25 minutes. Ready? Let's do this! Here's my hair. I still don't know if I like this color. I am a little on the fence about it because it still feels really yellow and it feels a little pinkish. It kind of looks like I just took some purple dye and tinted my hair, to be honest, and that's not what I wanted, so I don't really know what I'm doing at this point. Okie doke, so update on my hair. I was talking to my best friend and I was like, you know what, I'm about to like stick my blue conditioner in my hair and just like sleep on it. So I did that, and that actually really helped my hair. It turned into this really cool like
color of this bottle, actually, except darker. It was still really dark and not what I wanted, and I was just scared that the pink was gonna come back with vengeance. So I put the Bravana in my hair with the conditioner and then left it for half an hour and then washed it out. I did not wash it out, I just rinsed it. I made the mistake when I did my magenta hair too. I think washing it after the conditioner kind of just strips it again. So I just rinsed it. My hair is super moisturized because all you do is conditioner with these things and your hair feels amazing afterwards. So I'm really happy with it now, guys. Look at it. It's so cool. I'm so happy with my hair right now. Thanks for joining me on this like long and painful journey of my hair, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you guys have any recommendations for hair colors I want that I should try before going back to school or for school this year, leave those in the comments down below. If you guys ever try this or have trouble with your hair, please leave that in the comments down below because I've watched hundreds of these videos. And I realized that I can watch as many of these videos as I want, but nothing will happen and I will never find my holy grail process to lavender hair unless I actually go and try it myself and have a little trial and error. So that's what I learned while making this video for you guys. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, everybody!